WUSA 9 has also learned baby K is suspected in a D.C. murder. 2 days after the attack on the school bus, 23-year-old Kasia McCoy was found dead on the fourth floor of this northeast apartment building on Jamison Street near Fort Lincoln. Police say she was shot in the face. According to sources, McCoy is the sister of one of Baby K's alleged accomplices in the school bus attack. So far, an MPD spokesperson will only say the case remains under active investigation.